Okay, the track's green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature and feel your way around.
We'll be right back.